And we'll see the acrobatic work of one of Hollywood's youngest stunt professionals. For taming a wild beast. For stuntman Richie Gaona and his son Alex, the circus is right in their backyard.
Ready, set, go! Good, good one.
At 11 years old, Alex Gaona is already an experienced stunt professional.
Go! There you go.
His credits include The Flintstones and The Little Rascals.
Okay, ready?
Starting young is a Gaona family tradition.
Ready, set, go! Good one.
Today, Richie divides his time between his own career and coaching his son, Alex.
One more time. Was he too far or too close?
Like the generations of Gaonas before him, Alex was born to jump and flip.
He'd be playing around on the equipment of the trampoline. And he was jumping into airbags, you know, when he was like 2 years old.
Oh, good boy.
We actually couldn't keep him off the trapeze, but we basically had to wait so he can get his grip on the bar. His hands were so small.
In the middle.
Practicing under Richie's guidance, Alex developed his agility and sense of timing. At age six, Alex was hired to play one of the Indians in Adam's Family Values. But his big challenge came at the age of eight in Wes Craven's New Nightmare. The risk was in not the menacing Freddy Krueger, but in the precarious top of a playground rocket.
It was really small thing to stand on. And so I went up there once and did a suicide. It's where you just land on your butt.
Good.
In the film, a young boy climbs the rocket in an effort to reach out to his deceased father. But the boy loses his balance.
Do it! Do it!
The shot requires Alex to leap into an airbag 27 feet below. It will be his first high fall for a film. To prepare for the leap, Alex rehearsed for weeks under his father's direction.
I have all the equipment set up, and we practice, you know, just each step at a time. So we worked all the way up to 27 feet. You don't want to just go up to the top and just have them jump.
All right, here we go.
With Richie just out of range of the cameras, the moment arrives.
I feel comfortable knowing my dad double-checked everything that I did, and then you know you're going to be safe when you land in the airbag.
Go!
Great.
Hope for Polaroid.
You okay? Everybody all right? Lynn?
It's amazing how they put everything together, it looking like it was just happened real. It's really cool.
Ready, set, go!
The successful fall marked a proud moment for both father and son. It was the culmination.
We'll be right back.
Sky.